It was an absolute horror story. We can chuckle at it now, but I remember, rather like Jim, I was sitting in my office, which would be about 50 yards away, and this extraordinary sound that did sound just like an earthquake.
Yep.
And then this horrendous explosion as the warehouse wall was burst through, and all these cans tumbled into the yard. And I'll never forget the Sunday Echo headline the next day saying, "It's ale gone." Ha ha ha.